So he wants to know what I'm doing. What I'm doing is I'm taking a walk around D.C. today, March 7th, 2023, and I come across the Navy Yard, which is featured in a movie called A Few Good Men. And I thought, what the heck? We saw a wonderful drill ceremony going on at the beginning of A Few Good Men, and here I am at the Navy Yard, Washington, D.C. Let's compare reality to Hollywood, shall we?
Thank you.
don't know what I'm doing. walking back and forth, starting to get the idea that some First Amendment auditor, or more than one maybe, has already hit the Navy Yard, Washington, D.C. Then suddenly, I see is he Shore Patrol, Master at Arms, Navy Police, I don't know what they call him, but I see him coming up behind me. I think he's going to make the big egregious mistake of violating my constitutional rights. Let's watch. I think I scared him away. He wanted to come get me, but wow. Okay. News Now Houston, Navigator Press, Long Island Audit. Who was it? Who got these guys before? Because they're pretty much leaving me alone.